go to war today. We gotta get it anyway. We gotta go to war today. We gotta get it anyway. So we gotta hustle, man. We gotta hustle, man. We gotta hustle every day. So we gotta hustle, man. We gotta hustle, man. We gotta hustle every day. Lying little bitch, huh? I smoke by the gram and you smoke by the nick. Baby, I'm hot, I'm the number one pick. Got your bitch on my dick, double cup, take a sip. Gala, 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 hold up. Said I got that loud, I'ma roll up. Free waffle up out the jam. Oh, I swear to God, I'ma go nuts. Got your bitch and she toe touch. Said I'm off the Henny finna throw up. Got your bitch and she toe touch. Said I'm off the Henny finna throw up. Double tree, I got this drink in my cup. You can fuck with me, only the lean and the weak keep me company. I am the father, boy, you are a son of me. Double tree, I got this drink in my cup. You can't fuck with me, only the lead and the weak keep me company. I am your father, boy, you are a son of me. Gollum, we gotta go to war today. We gotta get it anyway. We gotta go to war today. We gotta get it anyway. So we gotta hustle, man. We gotta hustle, man. We gotta hustle every day. So we gotta hustle, man. We gotta hustle, man. We gotta hustle every day.
Been thinking about hitting the plug up. I always slide loose with the plug, love. Till one day was thinking about robbing. Had him all shot, but he playing with plugs, bro. Really, the 40 was never on safety. I cock it, cause nothing but slugs, bro. The bullets look just like a slug does. So I'm spraying like rain when it's flash floods.
Good, my niggas. What's good, YouTube? You already know who the fuck it is. And if you don't, man. And you know, it's your boy Diamond fucking Hove, and I'm back on my shit, and I'm back on this shit. Now look, dog, this video is so important to my niggas, to the Durantulas out there, for the small forwards, for the motherfuckers that don't know what they want to make, what's the best small forward build, why you should make this, why you should do this and that. And here you go. Just pay attention to this video. You mean Andre Hove from Duke University? You know what I'm saying? I know Kevin Durant is from Texas, whatever, Texas University, whatever. Y'all can bash me in comments. Y'all know how y'all get. Motherfucker have everything down to his face creation and everything perfect. And y'all be like, oh, you got his college wrong. Like, shut the fuck up. You mean? But this is the Durantula build, the best small forward build, the best OP small forward build once it hits 99 overall. Now, if y'all are new to this channel, this is my creation right here. So I just decided to do it just like this. And for the people who've been rocking with me, you already know what it is. But shot creating first, 3-point secondary, mid-range dead eye Hall of Fame, difficult shots, Tyler scoring, teardropper are all Hall of Fame. Corner specialist, deep range, dead eye, catch and shoot, up and under specialist, free throw ace is gold, which is beautiful. 7 silver badges, limitless range, lob city, acrobat, relentless, drop step, one man, quick reflexes. You know what I'm saying? All shit that's useful. And don't get me wrong, these bronze badges are even more valid, but the silver badges actually work to something this year. So it's not like, oh yeah, you're bad silver, so it don't work. No, if a badge is silver, you might have to step out there. If it's your shooting badge, if it's whatever, you gonna have to, you mean, the badge actually works. So we're gonna go 6'10", since that's the max height you can go for a small forward, even though Durant like 7 foot in real life and shit. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna go shot creating first, like I said, 3-point secondary, 6'10 on the height. We're gonna go lowest weight, you know what I'm saying? For the people that always want to ask me the creation, what it is, you know what I'm saying? So I just wanted to show y'all what the badges was looking like, you know what I'm saying? So you knew what you was getting yourself into. And I'm gonna just show y'all the player creation. Now, for right here, everybody know I go 85.5 on a wingspan. And now I'm gonna show y'all the attribute caps when it's maxed out at 99 overall. Look at the attributes for this bitch. 87 standing layup, 78 driving dunk. Driving layup. 87 shot close. A mid is a 91, and your 3 ball goes to an 83. Now look at the ball control. Here's the thing with this, the ball control is a 71 maxed out, right? And takeover, it becomes 81. Now with a boost, you can go to 86 ball control, and everybody in the community that really knows and really plays 2K know what the fuck you can do with 86 ball control. You know what I mean? Now look at the 72 rebounding on both sides, which is so even, with the 70 steal and a 60 block. I mean,
And the speed 71, it really don't matter about that little shit. It don't really matter about the speed, because at the end of the day, it's 2K. You can keep up with anybody. It's niggas out here. Remember the stretches was at 25 speed. Who the fuck do they really get outran by in this game? You feel me? You know what I'm saying? So that shit really don't even mean nothing. But I'm about to show y'all the little record right here. My record is getting a little bit better. It could be a whole lot better. 114 L's, I don't fuck with. But 110 of them bitches ain't my fault. You know what I'm saying? But you see my Durantula right here is a 91 overall amateur 3. And I'm just showing y'all my little stats or whatever. I got my 23 badges and I'm going to show y'all the badges. I just know I got 23 of them things. You know what I'm saying? Now, I'm just showing y'all my little park stats, because niggas like, bro, you can't shoot with a 78 3 ball. I'm shooting 57% from deep, dog. I shoot 65% in total in the playground. And honestly, I probably shoot better than 57%. Now, y'all see right here, I'm at 92.4 to my next bar, not to 92 overall. It's just my next bar, because somebody told me that I get double barred, might even get triple barred into this bitch. But let me show y'all my attributes as of right now for the Durantula build, the best build at small forward to me personally. I'm sorry, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can pause the video at any time. You know what I'm saying? I'm just showing y'all a little shit right here. 74 drive and dunk. You see, I got the little 88 open shot mid. That's all that really matters. The contested mid is cool, but focus on the open shots, because that's what you want to take. You see the 78 three ball, open shot three ball, 73 contested. My ball control right now is 70, but look how they finesse. You see how right here you got about 2-3 more spots, but it maxes out at 71. So I'ma literally be upgrading for nothing once I get this little attribute cap unlocked. Like, that shit, they got me out here wasting VC for real. But like I told y'all, I can pause the video anytime just to see if y'all like it, or if I messed up on something, or whatever. I try to get all these questions out the way, because a lot of niggas be asking me little dumb shit. Somebody had the nerve to ask me the other day, what's my skin complexion on my player? Like, nigga, y'all really be out here asking anything, dog. Like, let me be honest with y'all niggas, dog. Do my skin complexion really mean anything, dog? Like, nigga, damn. You know what I mean? But you see the bad is right here. Now I grinded for that difficult shots. I've had that difficult shots for damn near a month now. Now my baddest, I'm not gonna lie, the baddest, like my nigga, shout out to my nigga Dev Youngster, link down in the fucking description. But like my nigga Dev said, the baddest make your player. I'm not even gonna lie, cause a lot of people are like, yo, I made this Durantula build, the shit don't work for me. You know what I'm saying? All this other little weird shit. You know what I'm saying? No, you gotta get your baddest. And if y'all wanna know the jump shot for this nigga, dog, go look at one of my attribute update videos. Now you see I got the 99 jump shot game boost. That's another thing. I got a 73 ball, but I got that boost in the back. I got that Grey Goose, baby. You mean? What the fuck is niggas talking about? You mean? Let's roll the 6K. It's your boy Diamond fucking Hood. When I'm out this bitch, man, let's get it.